dietitian at Core Nutrition. A commonly asked question by most clients is how to make green tea. It's pretty simple. So today I'm going to show you the right way to make green tea. A lot of people aren't too fond of green tea. They feel it's too bitter or just plain unpleasant. But in fact, if made the right way, green tea is a delicious and rather refreshing drink. So in order to make green tea the right way, take 200 ml of water. Now make sure the water is at the right temperature. If it's too hot, it's going to destroy the antioxidants present in green tea. So you can check the temperature of water using a thermometer. It should be somewhere below 80 degrees Celsius, preferably 70 to 80 degrees Celsius. So if you do not have a thermometer, you can just dip your finger in and make sure the water is not boiling hot. Or once you're done boiling the water, make sure you get rid of all the steam and then dip your sachet in. So once you're sure of the temperature, you can take your green tea sachet and dip it in. Make sure you do not keep the sachet in for longer than 2 minutes, because otherwise it's going to get really bitter. We all know green tea has many benefits. It reduces bad cholesterol and brings down the overall cholesterol levels in our body. It is also shown to have mild reductions in blood sugar levels. And apart from that, one of the main functions is that it helps boost metabolism, and it also is known as a fat burner. So once you allow the sachet to steep in for about a minute or two, you can remove it. Squeeze in a little lime. Lime helps preserve the antioxidant effect of green tea. So just squeeze in a little lime. And once you're done, your green tea is ready. So I think this is that part of the year where everyone is making their New Year resolutions. So make sure one of the many resolutions is that you drink a cup of green tea every day.